Hello everyone, it's Vicky and I'm here to do kind of an everyday carry all type of a video for all of you. Now the reason why I am taking this journey on is because I now work outside of the home as well as in home, so I am leaving a lot more and my daughter is getting a little bit bigger, so we're in a lot more activities and doing a lot more things, and I'm really involved in her school, so there's a lot going on and I need something with me. I didn't realize how much I needed it until I ran into a few times where I was like, God, I really need my planner with me. And I decided, you know what, I need to sit down and figure it out. So I've done a video on this guide for an everyday carry, and I love it. It's by our Atelier. I think it's amazing. The only issue is it doesn't have the card slots for credit cards. I didn't think that I would ever combine a wallet and a planner, but since having two kids and going to doctor's appointments and other things for my daughter's school and her soccer practice and other things like that, it's really easy to grab one thing and go and not have to worry about grabbing my wallet, my phone. Like, yes, I have a purse. Yes, I have a diaper bag and all that. But sometimes it's just I have to run out and grab something. And I just need one thing to grab. And it's not everything that I need to grab. And so then I thought, you know what? I saw this on eBay. It's a pocket aquamalden. If you know me, you know I've had my heart set on aquamaldens for years. I have wanted it. So when I saw it, I was like, I need this in my life. So I got it and I really love it. And I'll show you the setup of it because it worked for a very long time. And so what I did was I put all my credit cards in here. It has the pocket that I absolutely adore. That's something that's like become a necessity almost to have that pocket. I have this as a card that someone had made for me, one of my subscribers, and she has a beautiful business that I'll have linked down below. And what I did was I just folded it and made it into a pocket so I can stick receipts and things in there. And then I put a clear pocket on the back for coupons, and this is just one of those Target dollar spot clear ones. And then what I did was I believe Mama Ro has this where she has these tiny little months, and what is great is you just have it washi taped on the top, you flip it, and then you can see everything that's kind of going on for the month. So it's really easy for on-the-go planning. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's wonderful for that. Then I have all my lists in here, grocery lists, you know, any other notes and things that I would need. I have in here inks, things from Michael's, books to read, like I said, grocery list, audiobooks, inks, blank paper for things. This was for a meeting that I had at my daughter's school. And then this I was planning on using for phone numbers for like repairmen and things like that. So this is wonderful. The biggest issue is the card slots. I wish they were vertical rather than horizontal. It became a problem because every time I flipped this open at the counter, all the cards came sliding out. And I used this for all of January and February. And then I just got bummed because I was like, all my credit cards keep flying out of here. I'm really annoyed that they keep just flying out. So, and there's no credit cards in the back either. Like, it'd be great if I had like a, this leather is so beautiful and I love it that I'm going to find something to do with it. But I wish it worked as like the everyday carry because it's just perfect. It's just those card slots. Ugh, they were irking me. So then I went and I had this. This was a vintage Franklin Covey. It's a zip around in the compact size. So, you know, I have this like passion for zip arounds, right? And another receipt in here. So what, this is great because this has credit card slots. So I had all my credit card slots in there. And then I had important paperwork in here that would I normally like up at the top. And then this, I just bought a notebook off of Amazon. It's a really beautiful notebook and it handles fountain pen. It's beautiful paper. It's like that cream paper. And I just kind of use this as a bullet journal for ideas, sketching things, things for my patients I had in here. And kind of did a bullet journal style. And this worked for a little while, especially because I could throw my phone in here and just zip it and I was ready to go. And I had it. And there's a pocket here on the back as well. And a pen I have here. So, and another receipt. The only issue with this is that I just haven't mastered the bullet journal to be used as a calendar. So what I mean by that is I really love the bullet journal system, but for some reason I don't know how to use it like I know how to use this. So if I needed something, I would just, you know, flip to it, da 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 da, and be done. with the bullet journal system, because it's like journaling, it's really hard for me to just be like, oh yeah, where is it in there? And to like bust this out and take a look. It just didn't work. I don't know why. It's beautiful. I love this. And I'll find something to do with this. But it just didn't work as like an everyday carry. It just didn't. So then I was like, you know what? I have this gorgeous Julio. It's in a polka leather. It's a beautiful dark green that I got secondhand from the Julio marketplace. I love this thing. It's an A6 and it is absolutely stunning. The leather, it just smells like luxury. It's so wonderful and I've been afraid to use it. And so I watched a video that Julio put out many years ago, actually. I went and looked on their site and Tom had posted a video of his, I think it's a yellow one that he has, a medium Campagna. And it's so beautiful. I think he's had it for 8 years and like the patina is gorgeous. It's got like beer stains on it. I mean, it's just magnificent. And he showed how he like scratched it. He put like a really good scratch in it and he was able to actually rub it out. And he was saying that this leather is made for wear and tear. It's made to be durable and still look beautiful. And that really just kind of inspired me to just be like, you know what, whatever. I'm just going to take this thing and wear it and beat it up and see what happens. And that's what I've been doing with it. For like about 3 weeks now, I've just been taking it to patients' homes. I've been putting it on things. I've been tossing it in my bag. I have just been anything but gentle with it. I've actually been pretty rough with it just because that video for some reason was like really inspiring. And I want this to like be shiny and get the patina and just be beautiful. So, what's beautiful about this is, and there's several highlights, the credit card slots at the front. These are great for like my Costco card, my library cards, things that I don't need to access like all the time, like a Starbucks card, Dick Blick card, like those kinds of things. The back also has credit card slots that I have like my driver license and my debit card. The reason why that's a beautiful thing is because people, A, don't necessarily always think of this as a wallet. And even if I flip this open, you know, when I watch my daughter play soccer, sometimes I like to flip my planner open and just kind of write things down or jot things down. If I have this open and someone's looking at me, they just see a Costco card and like not really certain what that is. It doesn't flash like, you know, my debit card and my license. You know what I mean? So that's what I really loved. I like these side slots as well for just sticking in paper receipts, password booklets, address booklets, things like that. It just really comes in handy. It's very well thought out in that regard. And the large pocket is magnificent. This pocket is like life-changing for me. And the reason being is because I feel so secure with the zip arounds that this kind of takes that place. Because when I throw something in there and fold this, it would have a hell of a time falling out. It still can, but it would have a real tough time slipping out of there. So I like it really for those reasons. Now, the beauty of it is also another thing, and the simplicity at the same time. It's just small enough, but just big enough for writing. Where this guy is wonderful and I love it. I wish those card slots were a little different, but it's still very petite. It is very small. I don't have super petite hands. So for me to write, it is a tad challenging. But for some reason in the A6, I have just enough space. You have a leather fly leaf with a pen loop, another pen loop in here. So real handy for that. I have a year at a glance, my monthly. My monthly has to be right. It has to be set up. If the monthlies are not set up and they're not going right, I will be all thrown off. So I have to have my monthlies set up. Monthlies are set up for, you know, work, Easter holidays. You know, I work weekends and Fridays. And so I have to take that all into account because obviously care for my kids or when my husband's home. My husband works some weekends, so he's gone, so I have to kind of accommodate that. Everything else that my kids have going on with doctor's appointments and school and soccer and meetings at school and meetings outside of school and for other things, it's just it becomes an essential tool. And that's how I always view planners. This is an essential tool in your life that is an extension of you. So it is truly an assistant. It is my brain on paper. It is some thing that tells me what's going on. And so that's how I utilize this. I do have a week at a glance, and that's really only not necessarily that I have to have that, but it's nice to like have the month and then just, if there are more details to something, for example, if I have my daughter's soccer and they're doing it outdoors versus indoors, she needs cleats for outside rather than the indoor running shoes. That'd be a note I would jot down on my week at a glance, like outdoor practice needs her cleats. And the reason I say that is because I live in a climate where if there's snow on the ground, the kids are not playing outside, they're playing indoor. So I gotta make sure that her cleats are with her. It just makes it easier for them to run with the cleats on. So things like that, I wouldn't, because my space is limited here, I could try and fit it on there. My writing is not super tiny. It would be nice to have the space to write it out. Another thing is with school, they always want like Play-Doh. Like I had to make a whole batch of Play-Doh. What else do they need? Snacks, some day, like everybody's designated a snack day, things like that. That all needs to get written out here. If I need to make a payment for something, it's just easier to have the week for the more space. And then also here, I have for post-its if I need space for that. Then I have a freely section. This is where I have like the bullet journal. So this is great for if, this is Tomoe River paper also, by the way. This is really great for if I'm just kind of sitting like at my daughter's soccer practice. It's nice to just sit down to jot some things down that come to mind while I'm sitting there. I usually am listening to an audiobook in one ear or a podcast and watching her and jotting things down. So that always comes in handy. I like to take notes on a lot of the podcasts I listen to. So just having this in there with an index makes it kind of a handy spot. Then I have two things for kids' appointments. So that's their medical, like their doctor stuff. Then I have a med tracker in here. This is for their vaccines. So what kind of vaccines they're receiving during what time of their month. I like to have that because, you know, when they're real little, like my daughter's 4 months, they get a ton of vaccines. And they tell you, but it's so chaotic sometimes in the doctor's office. It's nice to have a reference so I know kind of what to look for. And then medications taken. This comes so in handy when I'm calling the doctor's office in the middle of the night to say, hey, my kid's still spiking temps. I need help. And they say, oh, well, what has the temperature been? And when was the last time you gave Tylenol? And have you alternated with ibuprofen? And blah, 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 blah. It's hard to recall that kind of stuff if you don't write it down. So this is really great for writing down. So I have that in there. And I have contacts in there. And then I have, that's it. And then I have my cards. And then in this zip pocket in here, I have just other cards like for Panera and an insurance card and a post-it note type of a thing. All those kinds of like rewards cards and stuff are in there. So it just is really great. It's really great for that. And I think my biggest fear was ruining it, that I was going to break it in such an expensive planner. But honestly, that video, and I'm going to post that down below, it was very inspiring for me to grab this and start playing around in it and enjoying the use that it'll receive, because that's what they're made for. They're made to last the lifetime, right? That's like what they pride themselves. So if it was such a fragile, like egg, a delicate egg, they wouldn't be, you know, advertising it to be that way. So I've really, that video really helped me out a lot. So this is what I've been with for quite a little while now, and I'm going to continue because it's so handy. It's easy to grab in the hand. Everything is in here that I need. It's easy to go to doctor's appointments, and things are not falling out. So when I flap it open, the cards are nice and tight in there. They're not falling out. Whereas in this guy, I mean, they just slid right out. It became kind of annoying. So yeah, that was the issue. And then this kind of gets in the way sometimes. I take this out and we'll just start sticking in there. It's nice because it, you know, keeps the the rings protected and it keeps the leather from getting dented, but it does get in the way a little bit. So that is where I am at right now. I normally have a pen in here, but I was using it for something at the dentist's office because I had to go to the dentist's office, and this is all I grabbed. So this actually like sat on my lap while I was at the dentist's office. So yeah, it's really become a handy dandy little everyday carry, and I can't imagine life without my personal assistant. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you were inspired. If you have other tips, tricks, or you'd like to share anything with me, please feel free to always do so. I don't always get back to you guys in a great amount of time, I know that, but it's really hard for me. I promise I try really hard, but it is really hard to get the time to just write to everyone and answer everyone's questions. So maybe I'll do a Q&A for you guys. Let me know if you guys would like a Q&A, and maybe I can answer a lot more questions that way in a video. And otherwise, I really hope you were all inspired. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you again. Take care. Bye-bye.